Welcome to the show. I am Michael Garner, and this has been the weather for the past week. For last Saturday, the high was 63 and the low was 41. It was cloudy, misty, and had damp ground. The rest of March was not much different, with highs of 63 and lows of 41. The high was 48, the low was 37. There was scattered rain on and off. On April 2nd, the high and low was 40 and 63. There were small rain showers and partly sunny. On April 3rd, the temperatures were not much different, with highs of 63 and the lows of 48. At 4 o'clock, it was a blend of sun and clouds. April 4th was cloudy and had a few drops, and a few drops were falling from the sky. The low was 44 and the high was 53.
And now please welcome Emmy, who will tell you how to survive and prepare for a tsunami.
Hello. Today I will talk to you about how to prepare for a tsunami. First, you will need a life jacket to help you float. You will still die or break your bones. Second, you will need a full water bottle, because if you drink the tsunami water, it is salty ocean water, which can kill you. Third, you will need extra clothing like pants, shirt, and water shoes, like the ones you would go swimming in. Fourth, you will need canned food and a granola bar, because if you had refrigerated food, microwaved food, stuff like that, you would need to have these types of food, because there is not a microwave or a refrigerator around. And also, you will need a first aid kit, which has the medicine you need, because if you get scratched or hit by a floating object, it could have bandages or medicine or alcohol to put on your scratches. Thank you for having me on here, Michael.
You're very welcome. And now please welcome Tristan, who will show you how a tsunami works.
Okay. I built the tsunami project by plastic box. Then I put sand in it. Then I put random stuff in it. Then I had a pencil can, then I put some paper cardboard on it, and then I had a rubber band and put it around it. Then, before that, I put paper on it, and then I placed it on the sand. Then I put all the water in. And then I made it rain. The end.
I'm Michael, this is Emmy, and that's Tristan.
We hope you enjoyed our show.
Yeah.